is Jonah Lewie stopped the cavalry. Now, in an interview, he said it wasn't intended to be a Christmas song. It was written as an anti-war protest song. However, I think he was joking with the interviewer. I mean, look at the song. Brass band, recurring lyrics, wish I can't remember the lyric, although I was thinking about it. So personally, I don't believe it. I think he knew exactly what he was doing when he released this in late November 1980, just in time for Christmas. Anyway, apparently, this song now earns about 50% of his revenue from just this one.